queen.
Cruise.
You could talk the snowmobile into an air conditioner.
You're going with me with that thing?
Yeah. You still need my help. You're brittle, like a fossil.
I don't need a trainer out here, Cruz.
You're old. What if you fall on this beach and can't get up?
Well, life's a beach, and then you drive.
See why Mr. Sterling said you wanted a train out here. As soon as this thing's booted up, we'll get you on the treadmill and I'll track your speed.
What? No! The whole idea is getting my tires dirty. Real racing. I'm not driving on that thing when I've got the sand and the whole earth.
Oh, okay.
Luigi, let's do this.
Welcome around. To Fireball Beach, historic home for today's great test of speed. Our finish line will be the abandoned pier in the distance.
All right. Quicker than quick. Faster than fast. I am speed.
That is great self-motivation. Did you come up with that?
Yeah. I did.
On your mark. Get set. Go!
I don't know. I can only track you on the treadmill.
No treadmills.
Oh. What about Hamilton?
Hamilton, yeah.
Who's Hamilton?
My electronic personal assistant. You know, like on your phone. You do have a phone, don't you?
Right. Fine, whatever.
Let's do this.
Quicker than quick, faster than fast, I am speed. Come on, Luigi. On your mark. Get set, let me go!
46 miles per hour, 63 miles out of range, out of range, out of range.
That's odd. I didn't go!
On sand, you gotta ease into your start so your tires can grab, okay?
Okay.
You do work with race cars, don't you?
Yeah, but never outside.
All right. Let's go again.
Go!
There you go!
75 miles per hour. Out of range. Out of range. Out of range.
Sorry! Got stuck!
Go again.
Many frame building attempts later.
Take off slowly. Let your tires grab. Pick a straight line on hard sand so you don't spin out.
Uh-huh.
And all of the crabbies kept on night-night.
Mr. McQueen.
All right. Let's go again. Wasted my whole day.
I wouldn't say that. Bad. It did feel great to be out here doing real racing.
This isn't real racing. We're on a beach. All you do is go straight. How am I going to get faster if I don't... Thunder Hollow! There's a dirt track there. That's what I need. To race against actual racers.
No... If the press find you, they will be like many, many bugs on you.
Paparazzi.
just leave it to me, boss. I am a master of disguise.